Your next deal is going to make you the highest paid writer in Hollywood.
Where do I sign?
Just one thing. If you're going to work for me, I never want to see anything like this again.
You won't.
Good. Just stop reading the papers.
Dalton Trumbo was a very successful screenwriter who was blacklisted in 1947 for his political beliefs. There are so many paradoxes and personality traits in Trumbo. We needed an incredible actor. And Bryan Cranston, this is a guy who can capture the intensity of the man and be entertaining and even funny while playing a rich communist.
Are you not, or have you ever been a member of the Communist Party?
Many questions can be answered yes or no only by a moron or a slave.
Actors watch each other's work and, you know, we can have sort of little crushes on each other in terms of work. And Bryan has always been one of those actors for me.
I don't want it to work with Bryan. It's very generous to act with.
Bryan becomes Dalton. He does it so great with his mustache and his glasses.
Focusing in on the man and his mannerisms. And the more that you can take that on, the closer you feel to his essence.
It's not American. It has no relation to this country. And I will just have no part of it.
We can do this. We can beat them. We can win.
Whisper a movie you've written in secret. Maybe I've even heard of it.
Maybe you have.